Man. Oh, what is this? Minion. Oh, I like this pickle on me. Oh, my name is Bloxy. Bloxy, what are you doing here? Where's Freddy? Oh, Freddy's sick. And Freddy told me to come here and see if he could babysit this Freddy's wolf.
Ruff.
Ruff. Sure. Alright, thank you. Man. Alright. Wolf, what do you want to do? I think it's a ton of good. I'm just gonna have a moment of silence. You okay? Okay, what do you want me to do? Here, I will give you dog food. Be right back. I'm gonna go to the store and get you some dog food. Alright. Hello, there's some dog food. No, I do not sell dog food. And, I sell wolf food. No, he's not a wolf. Okay. Doggy, I check every place and I do not see any cheese or dog food. You name cheese, right? Alright, doggy. Ruff, woof, woof, woof. You're a wolf? Oh no. Sir. What? Oh, can I have that wolf food? Overall, what? Should we do something about it? Oh, please. I'll pay you $20,000. Oh, I don't accept it. And I can't get it. Please restock. Nope. What's going on over here? Break it up. Doggy, what are you doing? Nothing. You okay? Once upon a time, there are three little pigs, one to a house full of straw, sticks, and a brick. And then a wolf, poof, the stick and a straw house. But I couldn't blow the brick house because it was too strong and he was weak. And then they burn him up, but boy, the end. Alright, they don't have any food, but I don't know. Oh, his money is Bloxy. We're gonna pick him up. Yes. Yep. Did he wash TV? Yep. Did you take him a bath? Yeah. Alright. $1,000. Thanks. Come here. Oh my gosh, that was insane. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!